happened to see. The name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dip down, oh blow me, pudding boys, blow. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the woman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the woman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale still came up and caught her. Land to the side, a boomed and fought her when she died down below. The line was cut, the whale was free. The captain's mind was not on greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took the ship in tow. Soon may the woman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the woman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. Boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go. As far as I heard, the fight's still on, the line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular call to accuse the captain, crew and all. Come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.